Oh, I waited for you to say those magic words. Open invitation to your chaos championship. Well, Mr. Reagans, I warned you that I would follow you. I told you, nightmare. Massive ego, John. You need to lose it. But that's where I come in. And I take your ego like I do take your soul. You know, John, you talk and you talk and you talk. The same shit. Shut up yourself, John. You know, you call yourself the reigning, defending. Stop stealing lines. You're not Paul Heyman. Why are you gonna steal lines for? Or gimmicks? Who are you? Ronda Rousey? No. John, I told you I'm going to pick your brain. I'm going to pick inside your brain. John, I want him. I want you to bring him. Like I told you, to bring him before. But you didn't want to listen. Looks like I really have to come inside that head of yours and really set it ablaze. Johnny boy. You got till next week. Because your soul is mine. And let me tell you something, Johnny boy. You are not ultraviolet. I told you before, you don't know what violence is. I have a scar. Over here, that knows violence. When your own brother put you through a glass table. Johnny boy, Mr. Reagans. I'm going to follow you everywhere you go. And I told you, it wasn't a joke. You better be ready. It was when nightmare comes. Understand one thing. Don't get mad.
It bobs his gun on furniture.
Don't think you're going to get even. None of it. Mr. Reagan, your soul is mine.